I studied political science and law at the University of Tasmania. I'm much more a diplomat now than I am a lawyer. I spend much more of my time engaging with states and trying to come up with arguments and to support them. I've taught at the University of Oxford and the University of Nottingham, and I've also taught at this law school. And the top law students at this law school are equal to any top law student around the world. I think it's a brilliant law school.